So how are you guys doing? I just finished my 30 minutes cardio. Feeling good, feeling sweaty, very sweaty, like I'm all soaked up. And yeah, I'm here at my crib. Oh shit, don't mind the mess. You haven't seen nothing and you haven't heard nothing. But yeah, I wait till I will have more space here and then I will start decorating it. Way better, like a studio, like a crib, like a fucking dungeon. Nah, I'm just joking. And yeah, that's update. And I wanted to give y'all a little update about how I've been doing, and to tell, I don't know if y'all see me, and to tell a little bit more about myself, what I do, what I'm going through right now. And let me just start off by saying I'm almost finished my cut, my weight loss, and I feel fucking amazing. Like, I really feel brand new with this, new energy, new vibes, new a whole lot of. And right now, I will be as real as possible. I'm in a very high frequency state, but also with that, I've been realizing a lot of stuff that are hard to grasp, but I have to. And it goes as for like people and relationships and friendships. And like, I realized that I hate talking about myself, but it's like a diary, these vlogs. I feel like it's therapeutic. I don't have a therapist or anything, so it feels good to like talk about how I actually feel. So I realized that I am very, very loyal person. Like, I stand very hard on this, and I started to feel like, what if one day this will just break? I will just say I had enough of it and like say fuck everybody and just be whatever. Because I will tell you something. I will tell you a quality about myself that I was before. How do you say quality? I don't know. But anyway, I was a very forgiving person in the past. And when I started noticing that people took advantage of it, it flipped. Like, I reached my breaking point and I stopped. Like, when I feel like I have enough, I stop. I cut it off. And this is something that I'm happy about, because I think it's a good thing. But as far as being a loyal person and devoting yourself to the people that you really want to, my question is whether will I reach my breaking point, or when I'll reach my breaking point when it comes to that topic. So this is something that I hope I will not have, because I've noticed that all the people and relationships I've been devoting myself and showing these people that they're my only people, like letting them know, and these people still choose to treat me like an option, which I've been put to many heartbreaking situations as far as it goes. And it really makes me wonder if I will ever like have really this breaking point of like, you know, fuck it. But yeah, it's something that I've been realizing and been like hard for me, but I'm happy that I'm like in a higher mind state. So I am just dealing with it way more maturely, and I don't want to say in control, but more I would say in a controlled way, emotionally controlled way, because I know that if many people would be in my if many people would be in my situation, then I know they would like break. And I would break too if I wasn't like in the right mind state right now. But it is what it is. I really like, I stopped caring about this. I will stand on the same principles. I will have the same morals. I'm not going to change it. I don't want to change it. So I will keep doing my shit as far as, you know, with people. I also want to talk about how my day is going, like my day-to-day life. And I've been very productive lately. Like, I don't want to elaborate because I don't want to open an eye for the devil. Like, I don't know how you say it in English, but it's like when you say something good, when you brag about something good, it's like it breaks. So I don't want to elaborate on what I'm doing, how I'm doing. But let's just say I am more acting on the way that God wants us humans to act. And I'm not talking about religion. I'm talking about like the universe, doing the most natural things possible. Not letting distractions control me. Not letting bad habits control me. And that also helps me like find these patterns where I like fall into bad habits. Now I realize like when it happens. But I had also a talk with my brother Freddie, and he told me like, yo, you need to be like more human. Like, this is good that a person is is improving himself, but we also need to remember all the time that we are humans and we need to do human stuff. So it's like now I'm looking for just an outlet to release the relief, really, because I don't smoke. I mean, yeah, I don't smoke, but it's like, it's damaging my voice. Alcohol is, I don't even need to elaborate on why alcohol, fuck alcohol, this is complete garbage. I don't even need to explain it. And other stuff that I don't want to talk about, that I've been working through. So I need to find an outlet, because I noticed about myself that I developed like an eating disorder, especially that I'm in the cut, like I'm losing weight, and I start like sometimes snacking on something just for emotional release. This is something that I noticed. I also noticed that sometimes I tear up before I go to sleep, just because I don't have any other outlet to like let it out, you know, because I put a lot of pressure on myself, especially right now. And yeah, that's about it. So as you guys can see, that's a Freaky Friday for me. That's my cheat meal, but I don't have any flour. I don't know how you say that, but yeah, I only use like breadcrumbs and chicken breast. And also this fridge broke down, and I had like a bunch of meats, like chicken, what else? I had salmon, I had a lot of like, fuck man, a lot of meat that's like worth $200, and yeah, threw it away because the fridge stopped fridging. And I wanna cry, man. That shit sucks, man. My protein is gone, bro. Come on. But hey, at least I got this. I got some chicken bread. I seasoned it. Breadcrumbs. And I have, where is this? Yeah, I saw it in like the store. And I think it would be so good. Oh yeah, fried chicken, let's go. Okay, now it's time to try it out. Look at this, it's with onion. Damn, the lighting is fucking shit, but I'll try it. Oh, it's hot. Damn. Paradise. If you got color on your cheeks, that means I clapped them.